I'm Denise Koch. Maryland residents who received food assistance and were impacted by the partial government shutdown will receive their March benefits. The Maryland Department of Human Services announced that they will provide SNAP benefits March 6th. Benefits will be provided to all residents in Maryland, including those who were impacted by the partial federal government shutdown.